Hattiesburg Parks and Recreation has a new director. Betsy Mercier was appointed to the position by the mayor this week. As director, Mercier will lead five divisions: grounds and maintenance, ball fields, community centers, programming and cemetery, and urban forestry. Mercier had been serving as interim director since early this year.